Yeah, some big changes coming in the 2014-2015 season for UMBC Athletics. Now, the change will be made thanks to Canada West and the divisions. That'll come up in two seasons' times. At the CIS meetings in Toronto, it was determined UMBC will go into a new division with Thompson Rivers, UBC Okanagan, Fraser Valley, Mount Royal, and the newest Canada West member, Grant McEwen. Now, they will play a 20-game schedule, meaning they will face each other four times. The other division will feature 11 teams, including the big schools like UBC, Edmonton, and Saskatchewan. As for what the playoff format will look like, well, that will be decided at meetings coming up in February.